We are here at 350, and we stay here around 20 days since the Thai border closed. We would like the free world or any nation of the free world will help us to get out of here and to refuse permanently in one of those countries. Since we are living in the hospital and near to the cholera area, so it is dangerous for us to stay around here. Almost the kids who are very tired after 15 days of walking.